And a Hawaii senator has a plan to help those who lost their home to the Kilauea volcano. State Senator Russell Ruderman wants to give them an opportunity to rebuild their home on state land outside of the lava zones. He said he wants to give them an incentive so they don't rebuild on the same property after the volcano settles down. Well, that does it for news. Ed is standing by now with the forecast.
And we got